Man, what have we got? What do we got today?
Yo, what's up, everybody? Journey the Bad Drummer here, also known as the expert from the garage, as people call me. And today, we're going to be reacting to some more Megadeth. Oh my god, dude. Holy War is the Punishment, dude. I've been listening to that. Fuck. Holy War is the Punishment, dude. I've been just straight fucking listening to that shit every night, even though it's only been one night since I read, but like last night I was just fucking blaring that song everywhere. I just, man, is it bad to say this? I like Holy War is the Punishment do more than I like any other Metallica song, and I'm doing Master of Puppets, one of the greatest metal albums according to people. But I don't know if that's a bad thing to say, but I said it, so if you get mad, kill me. Dislike the video if you get mad. If you like me, press that like button, subscribe, that'd be nice. I'm a drummer, I just uploaded a drum cover a couple days ago, so go and check that out, link in the description if you want to support me. If you don't want to support me, don't go watch it. Yeah, but if you guys, I have so many other reactions on the channel, like I said, I'm doing the whole Master of Puppets Metallica album. I'm thinking about doing the whole entire Rust in Peace album. Not gonna lie, Megadeth. That just one song put me onto them really, really hard here. And we're about to listen to Hangar 18, which is about to probably put me on even more. And, yeah. So, we're just going to go straight into the shit. I'm excited, very excited. I'm just ready, man. Let's do it. Hangar 18, Megadeth. I love the artwork, by the way. Everybody's, like, the artwork's fucking phenomenal. So, man, I'm just so pumped for this one. Let's get it. Okay, hopping straight. These guys waste no time. All right. All right. Wait. This reminds me of the riff from Creating God by Avenged Sevenfold. That, if you guys ever heard that song, it's off the Stage album. Reminds me of the riff from that. Well, at least the guitar tone, I guess. It just reminds me of that for some reason. So I don't know. That just reminded me of that. But I really do like this beginning. Oh, smooth. Going on here. It's groove. Oh. I really do like this dude's voice, not gonna lie, guys. I don't know what the fuck he's talking about, a fortress, whatever the fuck, Hangar 18, I guess. But I really do like his voice, like, a lot. I don't know if people, like, hate on his voice or something, but I really do like his voice. He's not, like, super technical, though, but I'm just loving his voice, man. Reminds me of like Area 51 type shit. Like this dude's about to go into Area 51 and he's seen too much. Is that weird? Alright, let's go. That it? Are we getting for that guitar solo? Oh, nope. I'm waiting for the switch up, honestly, because I know these guys are just gonna throw something in my face, but I do like the fucking shit that's going on right now.
Oh.
shit hard.
This is...
All right, there we go. Just does that shit. It's like you're allowed to do that. You can't just do that. Nah, you can't just do that. Like, what the fuck? It's just... Oh, I like the drum groove going on here. Man, I'm loving this. God, Jesus, these guys are fucking awesome. I am falling in love with Megadeth. I am right now, dude. I don't need no fucking girl. I need Megadeth. That's all I need in my life. Oh my God, these guys are fucking insane. Just, like, why haven't I listened to them sooner? I don't know. I really don't. I'm just fucking, this is just crazy. Everything I want. Just... How many times can I say it? Oh my God.
You're not a dish. You're a man. Most name brand bars and body washes you rub on your skin are classified by the FDA as synthetic detergent. Oh. It's not even real soap.
What? Oh my God. Megadeth. You're amazing. Thank you for providing me with two amazing songs that I'm going to be bumping all night long. My God, I'm definitely reacting to this whole fucking album. I don't care what people say. I'm doing the whole album. Man, Megadeth, just amazing. I'd love to see them live. But Corona. They were going to come to my area, but Corona. And I'm kind of disappointed. I literally looked at this from one song. Dude, this band's fucking just... Man, I'm in love. If you guys want me to react to anything, put it in the comments. If you like me, press the like button. If you hate me, press the dislike button. Subscribe. I'm in a great mood now. Let's fucking go. Journey the Bad Drummer, and I'm out!